This is Van Lang Hendricks with a short demo on how the Midas LSX samples will now be able to auto-recognize whether Midas is installed. The first scenario is when Midas is not installed. Someone tries to run the sample. When they open it, it'll say the Midas LSX needs to be installed. Click OK and follow the instructions. And when you do, it goes to a page. And on that page, it'll show you what version is needed and how to download the software and also how to get the license file, and if you don't have one, how to request one. The second scenario is where the Midas LSX is already installed, but it's an earlier version, it's not the required version. In that case, when you click on the database, it'll come up and it'll say a newer version of the Midas LSX is needed to update. Click OK, and then you'll go back in and you'll have that same page. Final scenario is one where the correct version is installed, and when you open that, there's not going to be any message box at all, it just goes into the database. And in that case, you go ahead and run the database the way you would expect. You can see it show in the status bar that it checked it and found out the right version was installed. But when you run the database, it runs. The correct version works as expected. You can see the code for any of this in the sample databases themselves. Thank you.